Well, James Buchanan eked out a win versus York County Tech in week one. The Rockets were looking to move to 2-0 as they were on the road at Susquehanna. The Blackhawks were blown out by West Perry a week ago. Let's find out who would get the job done tonight. Pick things up in the third quarter. James Buchanan up 10-0. Susquehanna with the ball. Quarterback Rex Wilson finds his man in Blaze Swanser over the middle to move the chains. That drive would go on to stall. Rockets deep in Blackhawk territory. Christian Pine gets the handoff, and he finds Pater. James Buchanan up 16-0 with 9 minutes left in the fourth. They decide to go for two. The give is to Hunter Egley, but he is stuffed short. Last chance for Susquehanna coming up here on a fourth and medium. Wilson looking. Doesn't see what he wants at first. He's forced to his left, decides to tuck it and try and run for the first down, but he can't get there. Turnover on downs, and that's all the Rockets would need. James Buchanan finishes the job, winning it 16-0.